The desert is a shock that gradually becomes a drug. From the inhabitants of the Casbah, we hear that there is a magical place called Busada, city of happiness, only half a day's drive outside Algiers. Magical, I take to mean lovely, a place where you can sit on a sand dune with your arm around your girl who wants to shooting stars. Out into the desert where only the sand grows. We drive amongst the dunes and pull over near a dried up riverbed with only a trickle of water winding its way through the sand. Sit on the riverbank and wait for the tabs of orange sunshine to hit. Silence, night and time pouring through the hourglass of the Sahara. Stillness. The dunes like pyramids on a lunar surface. The sand shifts and wavers in infinite layers of gossamer that rise and fall in rhythm to my breaths. I take deep lungfuls of air and the desert breathes me. Into my head comes the image of a man surrounded by a whirlwind of sand, the dust devil spinning a thin shroud around his figure. Out of nowhere, the name Dr. John Dee and the impression of a scrawled manuscript wafts through my brain. Massive cycles of energy swirl across it. Massive sweeps of time career through the ages, the very sight of them turning us immortal. Space gods parade in a circle around us, with stars for eyes and stars in the palms of their hands, clothed in night with the cosmos blowing through them. Time stretches every witch away. At a twitch of the mind, the history of Africa blows across a gem-studded sky. Mythic dramas unfold in scrolls and curlicues where'er the mind tarries. The throbbing earth beat pulsing through my blood grows louder, powered by the clapping hands and stamping feet of all the ancestors who have gone before me. Beating in time to the new generations as they pour forth from the earth's womb. The beat of ancient hearts, ancient hands clapping, ancient feet stamping the hard earth. Massive galactic spaceships blink into being, fresh from hyperspace. Gigantic stratocruisers shrink me to the size of an ant as I look up at their immensities. Golden vessels with the faces of Egyptian gods on their prows glide between life and death. And behind it all, the interstellar hiss of creation as the energy pours forth from the earth.